We don't accept any atrocity against any. The holy sites, being synagogues, being mosques, being churches, being temples, whatever they are places of worship, and they are a place of prayers. They are not places of war and conflict. This is the reason the world must sign a code of conduct for holy places to be respected. And that's very important. And that's what I'm doing and what I continue to do.